it's been a full-on year. I know at least 10 people that have lost parents this year, mainly to COVID. Everyone's got a story. Everyone's gone through different levels of up and down.
Deep breath. Look up to that beautiful blue sky.
I think we've just all got to accept change and just try and go with the flow and do the best we can to be good and just try and get this over and done with.
My name's Vicky Brown. I'm a personal trainer from South East London. I'm also a single mum to two teenage kids.
Oh my God, outdoors is the best place. I've been a personal trainer for 22 years. For me personally, I love training outside. Nothing beats good fresh air. When the first lockdown lifted, when my classes came back outside, it was just amazing to be outside. The endorphins, the happiness in my clients, and for me, it really lifted everyone's spirits. We're on top of the world here in South East London. January, February was all going well. I had my 40th birthday party, which was a massive party. And then boom, lockdown. Friday evening, when we were told our fitness industry was going down, was devastating. As a single mum running my own business, I'm a limited company, which means I didn't get any help from the government. If I didn't make money, there's no food. It was simple as that. I also work at a nursery and I lost that job from day one of lockdown. So I was down about £600 a month just like that to a single mum that needs to feed her kids. Yeah, that was quite a bombshell. I got to the point where I couldn't afford to feed my kids. I'd happened to mention it to one of my friends just when we were out walking the dog. The next day she turned up at my house with bags of food to last me 2 weeks. I have never sobbed so much.
Good, all the way down, bend that knee.
I'm a fighter. I will always try my best to continue. I've always told my kids life is never fair. You have to make the most of what you've got. And at the end of the day, be grateful for what you've got. You learn to live by your means. We've cut back on everything. The kids don't do any clubs anymore, no singing, no dancing, no football, none of that. But they've realised, they understand why, they get why. And I think it will make them more adaptable and more able to cope with things in the future because they've learned you can't have everything.
Oh, Theo, as we wave bye-bye to 2020, nothing's going to wobble.
You know, some people have lost family. We haven't. Touchwood. So none of us have had COVID. We've been healthy all the way through. So yeah, grateful for that.